Casualties
or escapees.
Meet me there.
Masks and one copy of Batman's Adventures in Wonderland. Used by Jervis Ketch, aka the Mad Hatter.
Where am I?
Gotham streets will be washed clean.
Okay.
A billionaire like you must have a secret
Taking
island.
That mask off was a big mistake. Now you're just a man.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
Okay, so now we do that mission.
I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Sands Cape, remember?
Iron Heights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what it's been doing in Gotham airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bruce.
The ship crashed. How?
Jones! Croc! Whatever the hell that lizard thing is, escaped. Ripped the engine to pieces. It's still out there, Batman, hunting us.
Don't worry. I'll get you to safety.
Doesn't look like him.
Nightwing, this ship was holding Waylon Jones. He's on the loose.
Yeah, I figured. I found a guard, well... half of one.
Keep moving. We need to find him fast.
Jesus, bro. Why can't I just do this?
I'll get you out of here soon.
He's not as buff as he was in the first one.
Get out.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
like you. We need to leave, Batman. Immediately.
Waylon Jones must be apprehended.
Let this place sink and everyone with it. You got no idea.
Do gotta admit though, he does look cool.
Nightwing, make your way to my location now.
Croc?
He's got the warden.
I'm on the way.
Hello, Nightwing.
Taking the warden, why not just kill him and escape?
Maybe he likes a long lunch?
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they bailed. Lucky bastards.
I'll find them. Nightwing, I'm going after the key cards. Work on getting the survivors off this ship.
You got it. I'll check the database, make sure we don't miss anyone.
How can you just go after
Master
key cards?
Ross, it appears when the airship crash-landed, two guards did indeed parachute to... well, I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
Send me their locations.
Of course, sir. Though I can only approximate where they landed. You'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
There better be an easy way to exit.
I've accessed internal security. That'll take you right back out the way you came in.
Well, at least it did that, so that's actually nice.
Rushing into burning buildings, rescuing kittens from trees. Yeah, you guys are straight up heroes. Say it.
Say what?
Say I'm a hero.
I'm a hero.
Hey guys.
God, I've never seen anyone do what you just did.
It's okay, Lieutenant. You're safe.
I tried, Batman. I tried to help, but I wasn't strong enough.
It's not your fault.
Wherever flames may rage, give me strength to save a life. Those ain't just words. We're supposed to live them. Find the others, please.
Wait here. An officer will take you to safety.
I'm Manny from Arthur.
Thank you.
Is he dead?
Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cash. Get the body picked up.
Of course, sir. Let's hope his colleague fared better.
Oh, what's that? I thought it was a firefighter.
You okay?
I'm shaken up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... But it's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Okay. When you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
What does that mean?
Nightwing, I've got the key cards. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away.
Damn. God damn, I'm tired. It is midnight, I think. Close. Well, anyway. Time to kill a croc.
What took you?
Aw, you miss me.
security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
This will be the last one.
We want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting.
You know, last part.
Regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable. Superficial lesions can repair almost instantaneously.
Man, the things they were doing here to prisoners, to Croc.
Post-amputation.
Bastards.
Further surgeries have been scheduled to see whether tissue growth can be accelerated. Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology is altering. Possibly as an adaptive response to trauma. Sedatives are becoming less effective. Termination, although undesirable, must be considered.
Jeez. No wonder he's pissed.
The warden was experimenting on Croc and the other prisoners, trying to weapon up. They must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
Kinda deserve to die then, don't they?
Let me go!
You made it worse. Fix me.
I can't. Your mutation is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
Liar.
Oh, that's why he's different.
Rip his head off!
Because of what they were doing to him.
Aftershave.
They really did mess him up. Dead. Jesus, though. Look what they did to him.
No way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
Poor guy.
monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Could have hit him a little harder.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
Wouldn't that be a war crime? Like, couldn't he also arrest the dude?
Been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
Try biting this off, big guy.
I guess
you failed
I did
to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here.
Poor Croc.
What happened to you was wrong, but you killed people. You have to pay for that.
When does Warden pay?
He'll face justice for his crimes.
No, he will die. You all will.
Quorum, we're funding your experiments. I want names.
Your wants are of no concern to me, Batman. Run along.
Beat the shit out of him.
You'll talk. They always do.
You forget, Batman. As a scientist, I love invalidating a flawed hypothesis.
Can I beat him up? Please. Well, that's a shame. Damn, that one only took like 10 minutes or something like that. Holy schmucks. Yes, I get it. That means, blah blah blah. Cash.
Let there be light, Deacon. Easy. I can do that.
Cheap pyrotechnics do not scare me, child.
Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?
Yes, I get it. You mean him, Jack Ryder. What is that?
Guess you're wondering what the Lady of Gotham connection is. Turns out there was a black fire tied up with the Miyagani people. His name crops up in tribal stories. Seems like they shot him with arrows, shut him in a cave. You want to know where that cave is supposed to be? You got it. Directly beneath the Lady of Gotham. Looks like the irony didn't escape our preacher. Cash ran this guy's prints. Turns out he's got a past. Tax evasion, fraud. One file dates back to the 20s. Cash thinks it's gotta be a mistake. Part of me wishes Blackfire was telling the truth. Guess we all want to believe, huh?
Huh.
Too bad he's just another con man.
Interesting.
I always thought the person inside that.
So, yeah, got a few couple spaces left for these people. Hundred. Boom.
Unfortunate news, sir. Members of the League of Assassins have been spotted on the rooftops of Miyagani Island. Well, I presume...
I saw it was in Miyagani.
The reporting officers...
that dude really was alive for that long. Why was he committing tax evasion? Why would he even go for taxes anyway?
Man, I hope City Hall tries blowing us all to pieces again. We got a mortgage to pay off.
Didn't Raz die again after like 500 times? She could. She will.
All the dead. Few people can kill two League assassins. I should set up a crime scene.
Oh.
Injuries consistent with slashing blows from a long, sharp blade. Like her own sword. Same injury pattern, different uniform. They were fighting each other.
Why?
A third sword dropped in a hurry. Blood type doesn't match the other bodies. Someone got away. Whoever got away was injured badly. I should search the other rooftops, try and pick up her trail.
He looks badass as hell. So what, like here, or? You weren't very clear with where. Usually there's a trail.
Give me half the money they spent on this army, and I'd kill the bat in 2 seconds.
Oh. This way.
I liked Batman's old car.
Or not.
You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
Found it. This should lead me to some answers.
The assassins appear to be fighting one another. I'm following a survivor's trail.
Maybe after
how is that possible?
She died. Ra's
al Ghul is not known for restraint when it comes to punishing dissent.
His body went missing after Arkham City. I thought the League had revived him.
But perhaps not. Sir, if the League has a new leader or leaders,
they could be even more dangerous than Ra's al
Ghul. Maybe after Talia died, they had a disagreement. Where does this
Batman? I have contributed to the ongoing redevelopment of Founders Island by filling it with riddles. When you die trying to solve them, I will generously allow the city to transform my creations into public exhibits.
Can I wish he'd shut up? You know? It's not very
you ever hear about Team 7?
Nice listening to him.
I've not heard that name in a while. That's some serious stuff. What happened to those guys? Dropped off the grid. No one knows for sure. There's a splinter group, all female. That's where I've seen that name. What name? Over there on the club. Black Canary.
Oh, yeah.
She went?
I barely saw her come.
What was this idiot thinking anyway? You see a ninja,
you let the ninja pass. It's common sense.
Look out! It's the bat!
Oh. You're not that guy, pal. Well, he got his ass beat. Or eaten.
This time tomorrow, I go dark. Got my money, got a new identity lined up. No one will find me.
Wonder why Deathstroke didn't do the League of Assassins thing, you know? Seems suitable for his talents.
We'll break the bat. I know it. We've got the numbers. We just keep attacking. It's Batman!
Jesus Christ, game, like, that's not even close. Why would I? Is just kind of getting excessive. Should I really have to go this far?
It sure beats working for the rebels in Santa Prisca. They're always hiring guns out there, but
like,
you don't want to.
Where does this go? Are you like, where? Jesus. I get it's a blood trail, but I don't think they were that specific where they bled.
The trail leads through the... I'll have to power down that generator to gain access. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
I'm not even standing in the water.
Remember your friends. Follow our orders. You are initiates. You are untempered steel. These battles will... The Batman! Protect the demon's head!
Well, I can only dodge one, I guess. What are they hiding, meals now? Didn't think they did that. Well... under certain circumstances, at least.
The blood trail leads through here, but the automated door has no power. I need to find a way to open it.
Well, I find your way. But apparently, I can't open that.
Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliot Memorial.
Well, let's see. There's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred.
The act off. Whoa.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Well, I'm not even on the right area. Like... I'm with the staying range over here.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell? Why can't I open the door? That doesn't seem right. That seems a little odd. Doesn't sound like a man, huh?
The demon's head must never rise again.
Fair enough.
Trail heads over the damaged floor into the moor. We need to find a way in.
What about over here?
God damn.
Bro. Go through the door? Like, what?
A fuse box in the room by the door.
How does that help me? Hi, does that help me at all? What? Tell me there's a fuse box by the door that's doing anything, bro. Like, what are you on?
I should use the remote batarang to open the door.
Through where? Where? Where is the opening? Fucking twat. Jesus.
She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments.
It's a great idea. Even though there's absolutely no way to do that because, you know, it's not like she opened it.
She pressed the switch here. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. She attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries. She hit the switch here. That's not right. I must have hit them in the incorrect order.
Oh. That doesn't look like the pit.
Raish?
You dare approach Raish Al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus Dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again. Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here. But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit, a purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective.
Damn. He really went there, didn't he? Kill him. Bye, bye, bye. Okay. Aye. Sounds good. Don't tell me hi, or like... I'm just gonna... He's gonna take.
Sir, you could restore Raish's health and then hand him over to the proper authorities.
You know no prison can hold him, Alfred. Besides, he'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus pit. Stop it. Falling into the wrong hands.
I mean, if everyone knew the Lazarus Pit was there, why didn't they use it, you know? Wouldn't the other people extend their lives as well?
They can't have been expecting anyone to find this entrance. I should leave via the main doors.
Looks like that'll go nicely.
Calibrate the Batmobile sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data now.
Wouldn't I need to go the backwards way, saying as it's the water force is going this way, which means the water is going down this way. So its source would be back the way.
Continue on foot.
On God. It's not a fucking horror game, like. Jesus, bro, you think they could just make it easy to go free?
This must be the Lazarus Pit.
I mean, you think wherever that train exploded, you know, it'd be numb.
Trespasser! We guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
Attack!
Who's the new leader? Then why am I?
You cannot defeat us.
Let's see. There we go.
Turn around slowly and hand me the detonator.
Nissa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Raish know his daughter fights for the rebels?
The rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name, or the day of the week, or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
What do you want, Nissa?
Go back to him. Destroy that foul machine and let the thing that was once my father finally die.
I'm no killer.
He's already dead. He has died 1,000 times. And every time the Lazarus Pit restored him, he came back worse. More hateful. More crazed. Tremble to imagine what he would have become if this had fallen into his followers' hands. But with him gone, the League will be mine. And it will shed no more innocent blood. The assassins will leave Gotham, never to return.
How can I trust you?
I swear by the woman we both loved. I swear on my sister's grave. I will win this war, Dark Knight. It's up to you how long it rages for.
I mean, yeah. Reminds me of the plot line to Iron Fist when it was on Netflix. The way the guy came back, and he was like crazy. You know? Funny shit.
Yeah. But who the hell was Joker?
Sir, Nyssa was always the most reasonable member of the family, but do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her, sir?
Oh, come on. Dead. Why do I always gotta do that, bro? Like, just let me do my thing.
Sir, if you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that given Raish's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well,
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do, or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
Facts.
Loyalists have set up defenses against rebel attacks.
How considerate of them, sir.
Oh, I guess I don't need to. Or I do. Like, why can't I just pick one? Sometimes. Like, what am I even meant to do here? I mean,
detective.
I mean, I said I would kill, so
I'm not doing this for you.
I mean, homie, if you were here when you just did, seriously?
You cannot defeat us.
Sure. Will it? Then do it. You're rebels. You were here the whole time, then it's not my problem. Y'all know I don't kill.
Why?
I told you, I'm no killer.
And you think that means there's no blood on your hands?
Nissa... daughter... traitor...
Why don't I just fight him, like Jesus Christ? And then she destroys the machine. What an idiot.
There might be Lazarus chemicals remaining.
No. Not like him. You should have let him die.
Raish kills for his cause. I never will.
Stubborn. Stupid fool. It's why she loved you.
Take care of the necessary arrangements, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, if I may, police reports suggest that the rebel faction is abandoning Gotham in droves. Raish, meanwhile, will be recuperating for some time. You averted war.
Sad. I mean, may as well, you know.
Sir, I'm picking up a distress signal from a stranded cargo vessel. I'm attempting to establish radio contact, but there's too much interference.
Send me the coordinates. I'll investigate.
Guess we'll do them online.
Maybe we can take him. The assassin. Get the drop on him and leave town? No way, man. I've seen him fillet a guy with that sword of his.
isn't the weather, Alfred.
I feared as much. As well as battling the cold, there's a sizable deployment of militia troops aboard the boat. I have a feeling they'll object to your presence.
I'll win them over.
Looks like we're on guard duty, boys. Stay frosty.
What? Nothing, sir. It's just, you know, you said frosty and there's all this ice.
Do you want to remain a part of this special ops group, soldier? Or would you rather be manning a watchtower like a regular schmuck?
No, sir.
Shut the hell up! That goes for all of you! Shut up and stay sharp! Enemy spotted! Forward deck!
Drop a smoke pellet, you dipshit. Oh, so I was allowed to do the snake one on the other one, but no, not when it comes to this. Right. Fuck me. Maybe if you just gave me the option like you did the first second.
It's over, Batman. Your friends will be next.
Right, shut up. What? Who even are you? Like, actually?
Looks like we're on guard duty, boys. Stay frosty.
What? Nothing, sir. It's just, you know, you said frosty and there's all this ice.
Do you want to remain a part of this special ops group, soldier? Or would you rather be manning a watchtower like a regular schmuck?
No, sir.
Shut the hell up. That goes for all of you. Shut up and stay sharp.
Seriously, bro. Doesn't matter that, you know. Bro. Just stop. Like, I said a multi-tick turn, you gave me one? Bingo.
Signal's gone, damn it.
Bro, he was see if you actually moved. It would actually work, wouldn't it? Oh, shut up. Look at the state of you, big Boom. Fucking puffball. Fucking hell.
Looks like we're on guard duty, boys. Stay frosty.
What a shit.
What? Nothing, sir. It's just, you know, you said frosty and there's all this ice. Do you want to remain
who?
A part of the
city? Who is? Who?
Or would you rather be manning a watchtower like a regular schmuck? No, sir. Shut the hell up. That goes for all of you. Shut up and stay sharp.
Is it you? Is it you?
Signal's back.
It's you. I'll get to you. One game.
Find him. Hey, you smoke to get away. This bastard's got everything.
Oh, fuck off. How did he even see me? How are they hitting me? They're not even there. Bingo.
Divide and conquer, right, Batman? You know the art of war. Double up! Cover each other's backs now!
You heard what he said! Work in pairs!
You fucking prick, we just... Oh my god! I'm literally not visible. Right, fuck off.
Anyone got eyes on target? Anyone see him? Leave him. We need to look out for ourselves. Smoke! He used some kind of grenade. He's messing with us.
Think something's moving down there.
No. That doesn't even make sense. Know if I can multi-take on them. That seems to be going good.
You think you can beat these men? They've got a real commander now.
To find the security controls.
Piece of shit. What do you mean lower? Jesus Christ, game. Fuck me, where am I meant to go?
Bodies encased in ice. The ship's on lockdown. I need to find the security controls.
Shut up, big spaz. Really on. An idiot. Here, what do you want?
Time to get inside.
Oh, also, that time we were on the blimp and I said lipids were the thing that make protein. Lipids are the, basically the name for fats in your body, because I'm a big spaz.
Warning, cryogenic
wanted me to join them, help fight you. I refused. So they took her. They took Nora. Because of you. She'll die without my care. But they said they'll return her in exchange for Batman.
Warning. Cryogenerator unstable.
If you trust them, Victor, take your shot.
Warning, cryogenerator unstable.
Find her, Batman. Please.
I will. Get the ship under control.
Damn, that was pretty chill. I'm not gonna lie. Why he chill like that, though? Why he so chill?
Alfred, I've got a tracking device that can lead me to Nora. It's transmitting a location.
Be careful, sir. I imagine the militia will be rather intent on keeping her prisoner.
First Joker dies. Now the Batman's unmasked. Gotham's gonna be a different place from now on.
You hear? Recon team stumbled on one of the Riddle guy's hideouts. He sounds crazy.
Dead.
The signal led here.
Haha, you've been baited.
Where is she?
Let go of me!
Where?
They took her to a rooftop in Otisburg! That's all I know! I swear!
What a soldier.
Victor, they found the tracking device, but I know where she is.
No. No! This is taking too much time!
Stay calm. I will find her. You need to get that equipment stable. Victor!
Yes. Every second I'm losing her. Please hurry.
Yeah, I get it. You're losing your loved one.
I wonder if Commissioner Gordon will stick around now as Bat Buddy's been unmasked.
Stabilize the cryogenerator.
I think so. Can you see her?
Victor. Is it safe?
Yes. Yes, of course. Contact me as soon as you find her.
There's Nora's cryo chamber. Time to deal with the militia.
What's the status on that chamber? Damage to the extraction. Yeah. Tech stabilized it. We're waiting for evac. We better pray nothing happened to her. I don't feel like fighting him with that ice cannon.
Are you? From my point of view, you don't seem fair.
Where I'd be now if the Arkham Knight hadn't found me.
Bingo. They don't have much choice. Oh. Well,
Nora's life is in danger. I need to investigate the cryo chamber.
There we go. Hello, Batman. Poop fart.
Try not to move.
For what? Another lifetime?
You know how long it's been.
Too long. It was like dreaming, but I could hear Victor speaking to me.
Then you know what he's become.
Batman, where is she? Have you found her?
She's here, Victor. She's awake.
No! You have to bring her back?
Let me speak to him.
You're back. I'll freeze you again.
Please, stop.
System error. Modification rejected.
I will save you, Nora. I'm nearly there. The next round of therapy.
Don't you see? I don't want saving. Not anymore.
Victor, the generator.
But you're dying, Nora.
Rick.
Please, hurry.
I will.
I mean, even with being in a seat like that, you know, she's still a very sick woman.
Sir, initial deployment was unsuccessful. Reinforcements inbound. I'll send everything we have.
Master Bruce, the militia are going to keep coming. That ice won't hold.
Victor, you can take them all out. Detonate the generator.
No, I need it for Nora.
Victor, it's okay. It's what I want. Victor?
God damn.
My work, the equipment, it's all gone. I can't save you. Maybe there's another way.
Victor, this isn't you. I won't let you destroy yourself anymore. I wish I could have told you sooner.
I don't want you to die, Nora.
Then let me live.
We won't have much time. Days.
Time never has been on our side, Victor.
Thank you.
That's pretty sad.
Sir, the ship has set course to leave Gotham. Should I keep tracking them?
Let them go. We won't see them again.
So is that... Yep, 100% of that. I mean, I think I'm gonna do, like, these ones, you know, off, you know, thing, and then I'll do it when I'm about to finish it, you know? Blah, blah, blah. Joe?